Well, it's stereotypes draped in sanctimony and self-congratulation. There's different sets of rules for different people. If you criticize a black person who's more liberal, you're racist. Whereas if you can do whatever to me or to now Ben Carson, and that's fine because you're not really black because you're not doing what we expect black people to do. It's a tactic, and when people see it being successful, they don't realize they're going to be the next ones in the Tower of London.